quite phenomenal, and that is that this one here is not a Zulu. She comes from Australia, but she sings like a Zulu, and she's attached herself to this choir for some time. Through her, or this whole choir has gone to Australia and is to go again. They're very much in demand. I'm standing in the way here. They're very much in demand for their singing, and the Lord is blessing them because they haven't come to entertain. Please remember that. They are not entertainers. They come to worship with you. Worship the Lord. They're struggling to find a place because it's a little tight here. But the girls, could you stand? The people asking, they want to stand so you can see you. I know you have to stand together to see. And this one here is Norby. Do you see Norby? He and Nomula are nightmares. They do a lot of the composing of the music. Unfortunately, the conductor is not here today. He has a wife that passed away recently, and they have a little 7-month-old baby. So please, will you pray? His name, please give us his name, your conductor. Huh? Bass, that's right, bass. Bass is not here today. In your heart, you don't know bass. But what do you think of losing your wife and you've got a little 7-month-old baby? Very, very sad. And so their hearts are breaking this morning too, but they're coming to sing to the glory of God. And Nomula, where are you? Here's our night nurse. Here's our night nurse. Hey, Bob. See you. Thank you. I think I've said enough. This is fine. Did you get a clip?
Jesus, he's starting again, starting again. He's delivered me from my pain. Jesus, he's starting again. Oh, he's healed me from my pain. Jesus, he's starting again, starting again. He's delivered me from my pain. Jesus, he's starting again. Oh, he's healed me from my pain.
Johnny Clegg.